M-I-S-T-Y, last name Vibrito, V-I-V-I-R-I-T-O.
And Misty, can you kind of tell us what happened here today at Lancaster High School?
We got a call, and then we got a bunch of Facebook alerts saying that there was an active shooter here. My niece goes to school here, so I came and was trying to get a hold of her, wasn't able to get a hold of her, so I came here looking for her.
Alright, so what happened once you got here? What was the scene like?
Very chaotic. Everyone was running around. No one knew what was going on or where to even go.
Can you give an idea of how many law enforcement officers you would say were on scene when you got here?
I would have to estimate probably over 100.
Over 100?
Yeah.
And what was that like? Did they seem to have good order on the scene? Did they have a process of how they were doing everything?
They did. This church seems to be where they were sending everyone, and they were keeping in contact with a lot of the parents and keeping us updated on stuff.
How long would you say it took for you to get your kids out of the off campus?
It was pretty quick. Within like 30 to 45 minutes of me being here, they were sending kids out.
And do you know, I know this came out as an active shooter call, do you know, was there actually anybody shot on the campus?
One of the deputies down there told me that there was no one injured.
Anything else you want to share with us?
No, that's it.
Thank you very much.
Of course.